Rich Swann staring down TJP, and Swann is consistently reminded by TJP that it was TJP who defeated Rich Swann in the quarterfinals of the Cruiserweight Classic last summer.
Oh my goodness. I mean, it's not all that uncommon, Vic. I'm sure you've got an uncle or a friend who played college football, and if it weren't for that one play, they would have been world champions. It's the same sort of mindset. You live at what you did best. TJP was a former cruiserweight champion. Let's leave it at that.
Rich Swann looking down at TJP. Rich Swann, natural ability. Swann brings in the ring as a former cruiserweight champion, which we've mentioned. And Rich Swann tossing and holding on, and now through the ropes comes TJP. And Swann getting TJP up and over to the floor.
Uh-oh, Swann's thinking of going high risk early on here.
Rich Swann wiping out TJP. And TJP trying to navigate his way free out of the hammerlock of Swann.
Sharp elbow right on the cheekbone of Rich Swann.
And sidestepping TJP was Rich Swann.
Wow.
And Swann getting planted by TJP.
Little power display from the first ever cruiserweight champion.
And TJP right back in on Rich Swann, not allowing Swann a moment to catch his breath. And TJP transitioning belly to back. Dropping Rich Swann again, center of the ring. TJP with the cover, hooks the inside leg, and Rich Swann out at two. Swann, big takedown to TJP, followed up by another. Rich Swann building some momentum. Rich Swann planting face first, TJP.
TJ on rubber legs, falls into the bottom corner.
And Rich Swann seems to be getting on the go now and getting stopped by TJP and Rich Swann. Big European uppercut, what a move by Rich Swann. Taken down, TJP is in enough, the hook of the leg, and TJP somehow kicks out at 2.5.
I think it's about who makes the first mistake. Both of these superstars know each other so well.
Double underhook by Rich Swann, but look at TJP just hoisting up Swann. TJP rolling through.
Oh, there it is, looking for the knee bar.
And Swann desperately knowing.
If TJP can finish the hold, it's gonna be game over for Rich Swann. And but Swann knew that.
Swann able to get out connecting with a stunning kick to the side of the face.
TJP is rocked right now. Wow!
What a standing moonsault. Is it enough to put away the first cruiserweight champion? And no.
We've seen a Phoenix splash in the past. Oh,
nobody
no!
Nobody home for Rich Swann.
Oh, double underhook.
TJP, oh, Swann rolled through. Shoulders are down. And TJP escaping 2 3/4. Nobody there, and oh, hoisted up on the shoulders of Swann.
Detonation kick coming.
Rich Swann out of desperation, fighting off the shoulders of TJP.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Rich Swann, back of the neck over the top turnbuckle. How is Swann on his feet?
I don't know if Swann even has an answer for that. Bam, detonation kick.
Detonation kick, the hook of the leg, and TJP victorious. Here is your winner, TJP!
So in their friendly rivalry, as they like to call it, you gotta chalk another one up for TJP. What a match between these two friends.
And TJP soaking it in.
As well he should be. I still don't agree with the dabbing. But TJP absolutely has every right to celebrate. Hats off to Rich Swann for a hard-fought battle, but tonight, TJP was the better man.
Hey, man. Hey, what's up with you? You a poor loser or something? Come on.
It's not the losing. It's how you act like you're supposed to be my boy, and you act like that out there after the win.
Come on. Come on, man. You know I was just joking. I'm just messing around. I thought you could handle this. Huh? Huh? You know, we're still friends. You know who I am.
I'm starting to know who you really are.